months, I switched to English, Spanish.
See each other in one shot now, not like before where I had to like swing the camera back and forth. When did I realize I loved you?
What was it that you knew I love her?
I really don't know, but I remember being on the phone with you when it hit me and I started freaking out. But yeah, I just remember being on the phone with you and freaking out.
Being on the phone with me and freaking out. Looking in ganchos.
Okay, I didn't actually film you say hi to you guys, so hi. How you liking the new lens? The new view. Look at this. You can catch so much more of it. You can see her face more.
Like they care.
They care. But yeah, it is Friday. We're taking it easy today. Jocelyn killed it last night with a 15-hour freaking shift. So, taking it easy, let her have a break. But I think it's gonna be a fun weekend.
Yeah?
I think so. And then we're heading home now, just to chill. Cause like I said, relaxing stuff. Day for the next 10 days. We've only had enough time to catch one, so we're gonna catch it now. And I'm really, really excited. But we're on top of this rock. As you can see here. Whatever you can for good seats, right?
What?
Anyways.
I think
we're used to it. It's gonna start soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome to the stage, Xenia Rubinos.
like this?
Oh, heck yes. I want a gate like that.
And two lions up there.
How perfect is it? How perfect is that? Yeah, two lions? Duh. Anyways, I think we're done for today. I'm gonna come back, hopefully, for the rest of the week for the festival, because it's every day for 10 days. But we're done.
I'll see you tomorrow. I'll call you, actually.
I don't know.
Recording?
It is now. I don't even know what happened. I came to see you guys at the gym and now I don't know where I am.
Pool.
Now we're playing pool. So the sun is setting and I've been sword training, a little bit of hand combat training all day, and yeah, check this out. Yep, that's what I get for going cheap on supplies. At least I still got one left. Never again. If you're gonna train, get some proper swords, not this piece of cheap-ish crap. Anyways, I gotta get me some wooden ones. Well, I woke up quite a sweat today, so I think I deserve a McFlurry. But I'm gonna go convince the family to join me. Okay, who wants a McFlurry?
Me.
Me too.
Me.
Okay, let's go. Puppy! Okay, we made it. But I think we got a little bit more than we really needed.